get your collar. What's going on?
Okay, there, perfect. Okay. Do you want this up higher?
A little lower. Because it's tickling my neck.
Tickling your neck?
Yeah.
When's the last time something tickled your neck?
Long time.
That is the bane of the hour, right?
That's always a mistake.
The power and the glory forever. Amen.
You have declared your consent and vows before God in this congregation. May God confirm your covenants and fill you both with grace. Now that Amy and Brandon have given themselves to each other by solemn vows, with the joining of hands and the giving and receiving of rings, I announce to you that they are husband and wife, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, those whom God has joined together. Let no one put asunder. The grace of the Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit, be with you all, now and forever. Amen.
Amen.
You may kiss the bride.
That's the first time I've heard of Thompson Hall.
Yep, and pay attention, guys. Go with that.
Goodbye.
It's one of us.